So I'm gonna peel it. So there's enough for two baskets. So you're gonna make one basket that's where the white part is on the outside. That'll be for the basket that goes on out onto the land. And then you're gonna make one that's inside out. And that's the one that'll go for the fire. So I'm gonna start with the one that's inside out. So you'll make two cuts like that. So that one will come up and the other two will come around. So this part will be coming up and these two will be coming up and over so that it'll be like that. Okay, so you're going to make a cut on the inside closest to this part, and then on the other side you're going to make a cut on the outside. Okay, like that. Just leave a spot there so that you don't cut right through. And then you're going to bring this part up and then you're going to lock those two pieces like that. Okay, and then same thing on the other side. Make your two cuts. And then again, make one cut on the inside. Okay, and then one on the outside. Not all the way through. Then again, you bring that forward and then you lock that. Then there's one basket and then you'll do the other one where the white is on the outside. Okay, so again, it's two cuts like that, so that there's three. Same thing on the other side. And this is how my dad taught me how to do these. And then one on the outside. Same thing, one on the inside, close to the lip, and then one on the outside. And here we go. And then interlock them. And then interlock. Mia, there's your one with the birch bark on the outside, and there's your other one where it's flipped inside out, and this is the spirit dish that goes into the fire. So that's how your two baskets. Don't worry if you make any mistakes. You just keep doing it.